Hi, I'm Paul Waring. I'm going to show you today how to hit some more lofted shots out of bunkers, just in case you have a bit of a taller lip to come out of. Again, a lot of people will reach for their most lofted club in this situation. I currently use a 58 degree wedge as my most lofted. One of the things I see a lot is that people tend to open the face but don't also necessarily drop the handle with that. You can kind of see how a club's built to get this flat. How actually low this handle and this angle needs to be, you almost need to match that with how low it is. So you tend to take a bit of a wider stance. Wider stance, handle low, club flat. That'll then help you sort of hit a shallower shot, which actually gives you a little bit more elevation. Something like this. Now with that shot, I'm having to swing it a lot further, a lot harder. Obviously adding more loft into it, I'm only going to create more elevation. So I'd actually have to create a bit more speed to actually get the distance as well. To prove the point with sort of how you have to drop the handle with the shot as well, you can hit the shot with a 7-iron or a 5-iron. I actually like doing this drill, believe it or not, with a 1-iron, which I have here. And just to prove it, it even says 1 on the bottom. if I just open this up, I'm not actually adding any loft to it, I'm just pointing the further right. To actually hit this shot, I'm going to have to drop the handle all the way down here to actually create some loft on the club. Merely opening it won't create loft, physically dropping the handle will. So again, I'm going to have to take a really wide stance now. Have the handle as low as I dare. And the ball comes out relatively soft.